What I have here is the CQT close quarter thermal. We have a full thermal display listed with a full red dot overlay. You can turn the red dot off, you have just thermal. You can have just red dot, or you can have red dot and thermal combined. The thermal is adjustable for full thermal, outline, or patrol mode. In a handheld thermal, this is a smaller package. It's weapons mounted, so it's a lot easier to maintain. Plus, it still gives you a capability of having a red dot and a thermal combined together. It's just trying to get more into a smaller package, easier to carry, less batteries, easier to operate. Right. This helps the warfighter by combining thermal and visual image together. So you have a thermal imager and a red dot combined into one small unit that mounts to your weapon, rather than carrying a separate handheld thermal mixed with your red dot that's already on your weapon. You're just adding thermal to it. It's more of a close quarter combat than it is for night vision. You're wanting something, if you're in a room, close quarters, you can use a thermal, or night vision would be, it's going to take longer than night vision. This is already mounted to your weapon, so as you're sweeping a room with your weapon, you're actually seeing if there's any thermal images in there. For your night vision, you're going to have to look away from your weapon and see what's in the room. I've hunted with it. It's a really unique device to use. Works well for what it's designed to do. The action has been really positive. Everybody is excited to see a thermal and a red dot in such a small package and a small weight.